This is how support and resistance strategy works. First, identify price, most recent high, and most recent low level. Then wait for price to break above and retest, or break below and retest as confirmation for entry. Break below level, now wait for retest and confirmation candle to go short. Go short and place stop loss above level. Take profit hit.